So welcome to How an Officer Thinks number 1.5. I'll be teaching you how to be a good officer in your 1v1. Always use third person as an officer. Now this is what I confidently think is a good range, because there will be a 60% chance that you hit him and you could reload in time. So like always, use your headphones. So right here, I'm trying to click at the same time he clicks. Okay, that's enough of How an Officer Thinks.